Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the...
So I finally just got it off. Had a little bit of drama getting it off as this little fella here decided to strip himself out. Just had to go down a few different sizes, smack them on with hammer, just to actually get it off. Tried the vice grips, just kept stripping it. So I'll start giving that bar a bit of a sand, and I'll get back to you in a second. All set up over here, just going to give it a quick sand down and, you know, get all the old paint and a bit of crusty old rust off it. Use a bit of acetone, give him a bit of wipe down, and then I'll give him a final spray. Okay guys, so I've got a little half sanded down. I'm just going to give him a bit of a wipe down with a bit of acetone, just to get a bit of that old dust and, you know, extra stuff off from sanding. See how she looks after this. I've got this all wiped down and ready for a bit of paint. Decided to throw a bit of filler primer on there, just to fill in a couple of little scrapes, a little bit of pitting, and that just over the years of it's been out in the weather. I'm just going to give this can a bit of a warm up in some hot water, just as it's a little bit colder here. If you do heat the can up a little bit, lets it spray a lot nicer, and it's, you know, it doesn't get all clogged up in that. So I'll heat this can up a little bit and then I'll get back to yous. Okay, so she's all nice and warm now, so should spray quite even and a nice thin coat. So let's see how it looks. You always want to start quite light. You know, don't want to go too heavy and get runs. I'm not too worried about this. I'm going to try to go get it powder coated professionally down the track sometime soon. But for now, just to make it look a little bit better day to day, just to give it a bit of a spruce up. Yeah. So hopefully you guys are enjoying this little video. No, it's not much, but thought I'd give it a crack, give it a go. If you do see anything you like or want to see on my channel, just give us a subscribe or leave us a comment. Be muchly appreciated. So I'll get back to you when I'm finished this, and then we'll throw some paint on it. Guys, so we've let this sit for about 20-30 minutes just to dry up. It is a quite quick drying primer. I'm just going to hit it with this bit of satin black. Very cheap and nasty from Super Cheap. I think it's about $3 a can. Can sometimes get them on special. So yeah, we'll give this a bit of a spray and hopefully it comes out all right. Once again, just going to do quite light few coats. Doesn't matter how many coats you go. Just want to make sure they're all touch dry in between so you don't get a massive run right at the end in your work. Okay guys, so I finished spraying. I'm just letting it dry for the rest of the night now. I will be uploading a new video tomorrow, refitting it on little Rusty and giving you a bit of a walk around him as well. If you'd like to see anything else on my channel, please leave a comment below and subscribe, and I'll also link my Instagram in there as well if you come over and give us a follow. Thank you.